Hey guys, it's Addison, and today I have two things open for you today. First, I have this confetti pop right here, confetti pop ball. Then I have this thing called Meringue Push and Peel Pop. I think there might be squishies in each layer. Maybe, maybe not. And so, we got it, this confetti pop ball open up to here because the wrappers are so hard. Stay here, ball. Bad ball. And here's my clue. It is, we've got rock, the beat. Kind of cool, right, guys? And guys, let me just tell you something. Like, almost everyone says it in their videos. If you're new to my channel, please subscribe. I need 1,000 by February 20th. Yep, YouTube changed all the rules. Like, if I don't get 1,000 subscribers by February, you know.
20th.
Yeah, February 20th, I don't get paid, and I want to get paid so I can buy more stuff. And a ring has a little microphone on it. I'm just hoping it is not a funky cutie because we already have her. I think she is from the Rock Club. Okay, what is this? Hopefully it's a bank. I don't see anything. Maybe it's in the like, okay, this is not Funky Cutie.
It's an itty bitty necklace.
Get that. Get there. Help me. Wait a second. What's this? This is gonna be a little. I wanted to open this one up on stop motion. I definitely know who it is by this top. It's Cheeky! What country does this represent or something?
I'll give you a hint. Patient.
England?
Mm-hmm. When I say patience, we're talking about Patience's toy emporium. They live in England.
I don't have them top down all the way.
You know the British people always say cheeky? Yeah. Cheeky means like, I think it means like naughty. Sort of like saying somebody's naughty.
So cheeky.
Yeah. Like mischievous.
I love these boots. This is the first time I've ever got boots from like series 3, like the top boots. I have some from series 1, Super Baby.
And Diva.
And Diva. And what belong there? I don't know. Who else? I know another doll that has. Or could say pop for like confetti pop. Now I can't find the one with the string in it. You have the string.
Confetti on the floor. I'm not even cleaning the floor anymore.
Quite
wait until
cheeky.
These are all opened.
I'm being quite cheeky. 3, 2, 1.
Yay!
Yay! Second time ever opening this and it fell on the table. Yay! Whoa! Oh my god. What happened to her hair? Something happened to the side of her hair.
I think it's a color change and that's. Oh no! That is definitely not supposed to be there. That is a definite defect. Oh, that's terrible. It's got like glue on it and it's scraped off. And look at it. That's awful. So.
She must have a question mark. She's an ear squitter. Like every single doll that has an ear is an ear squitter? Let me just tell you a fact. If your doll color changes, they spit. I learned that on YouTube. Okay, let's try cold. I don't see anything happening in cold. No. But our hair changed back to red. Let's try in warm. Ooh, wow. Oh my gosh. She turned from cheeky to a beautiful ballerina. Wow, water's blazing hot. She turns into like a beautiful ballerina.
Wow, that's some transformation.
Her eyes don't change color though. I love the blazing purple eyes. Because I like lavender, and lavender's like purple. Right? She does?
Mm-hmm.
Well, I want to see her ballet shoes.
Whoa,
she changes from ballerina to this girl. Now I want to see her ballerina shoes. Oh my god, I love them! Whoa. Probably can't keep track. It's falling there, cheeky girl. I bet Grace would like this. It's swimming in cold water. Ah, so cold. Warm water? I'm color changing. But I can feel like steam coming. So hot.
Wow, she does really amazing.
MGAE, you're coming way better at this.
Except for the fact that she's missing a chunk out of her head.
Let's see if her eyes color change real quick. Looks like they do not. Now she's back to her normal cheeky self. Wait a second. And then. I thought I saw like the eyes get like a little bit lighter, but maybe not.
Oh, she's another one though that if you hold her, you can like rub.
She'll change to warm. You have cold fingers. Oh, wait a second. Wait. Hold on. Let me rub her. Now you rub her. No, it changes to me.
Oh, that's so cool.
Well, I'm actually putting my hand in the warm, blazing water.